My name is Gregor Tamangia. About 6 months ago, my crown that I had put in broke, and Dr. Atlantic, my dentist, recommended Dr. Paul. Prior to seeing Dr. Paul, I did have two other consultations. The process with them would have required about a year's time. With Dr. Paul's procedure, I was able to walk out pretty much the same day, about 2 hours, give or take.
So here's his back molar on his right side, the molar in front. This black area up in here is his sinus. This is the tooth that we'll be treating. Here's the tooth with the root canal in front. And anywhere you see white in this area, this is very dense bone. So if you look at the tooth in question, you see this dark circle right here? This is an area of infection around the tip of the root. The very difficult thing with Greg's treatment is, you know, in dealing with this at one time, which is what most surgeons will do, is just take this tooth out, clean out this area, and hopefully at least do a bone graft. But then what does Greg do for a tooth in here for that period of 6 months while this is healing? So what my plan is we're going to be removing the tooth, cleaning out the infection. Then I have to just raise the floor of his sinus up a little bit right in here. It's all done through where I take the tooth out, place the implant in, regenerate the bone, and give him a temporary crown at the same time. So that's our plan for Greg.
The overall experience is probably 2-3 times better than I thought it would be. More than that, I think they're very informative as to what's going on and how things are being done. I was able to walk out the same day with a temporary crown, and it was very good to know that I will not have any missing teeth and that will not impede my smile.
Okay, so here is the final x-ray for Greg. This is the implant that you see right here. This is a zirconia implant. And then the implant crown that you see right here.
The surgery itself was very quick.
Here's the implant. This is the crown, final crown, and you can see this all here is the new bone that I've regrown in the floor of the sinus. So we were able to add back another 3 or 4 millimeters of bone, so Greg has the appropriate implant and his crown. And this whole procedure took us only 4 months to complete, with one visit to do everything, and his final crown took another 2 months to complete.
I would definitely recommend Dr. Paul to anybody who needs a dental implant. The same day walking out with a temp crown is a huge benefit when you're missing a tooth.